left-hand side, forward into the number 8 of Robbie Guilfoyle. Now out to that left-hand side, tricky winger of their own, the cross comes in, it's up towards Adam Boys puts it in, the guy's in net, inside 2.5 minutes. Marske will try and have a little bit of possession of their own, I think, at this stage, but well, the Boys then played it to Hobson, who is onside, and Hobson seals it. The offside flag stays down, and Marske not let Adam Boys leave tonight. Is that doable?
Hey! Oh, we've scored!
The Lions have got one back through the head of James Cadman. Right on the... I'm just going to head be taken to the corner flag now by Marske with 20 seconds of added time. You may as well call it now, ref. Hobson. The Boys. It's around into the 18-yard box. This could be a third here. The ball comes across. And it's there again. And it's that man again. Adam Boys.
Lovely Tuesday evening. As their hopes to come forward quickly here through Ryan Donaldson, who's at the left hand side, and Chris Reed defends Ben Mountain in that position. A lot of time and space across from the left hand side.
Oh, bad ball in! And Jack Foley scores in less than a minute.
Anyway, ball played in from the result. Corner kick.
There's a header! 2-0! It was a demonstration.
Nothing, that ball is going to move down the line. Chris Reed sees that from Bailey and just takes it off at the sail over halfway to Connor Panny's got tiny space to gallop forward. He's now 25 yards out. So he kind of went through one player, he's kept hold of it, might lose out the left of Ben Ramsey, moves across goal, and there's a shot. Dale Pearson with his third goal of the season. Connor inside, North territory for Ashton, hoisted in, sends forward into the top corner. It's a nice finish, actually.